Hi everyone, it's Jen and Belle, and we're here today for our continuing booktuber chat with Jen and Belle. And this week's topic is book-related crafts. I was just complaining in a previous video that I do not have a lot of time to read, or I didn't this week, and part of that is my own fault because I get distracted by things, and sometimes I go through phases where, like, all I want to do is read, or all I want to do is craft, or whatever. So actually this week I started a new craft, and I'm really excited to show you guys because it is book related. So what I decided to do is make my own bookmarks. Now I know a lot of people have done that, so it's nothing new, but I haven't seen any YouTube videos about it, so I thought I would just show you guys what I made last night. So I'm not done, it's just my first time at the rodeo for this sort of thing. I haven't made bookmarks before, but I'm kind of happy with them, so I thought I would just show you guys. The first one is The Wizard of Oz, and basically what I did was I just took cardstock and I created it. These are stickers. The Wizard of Oz and the Emerald City and all those little things are stickers. I wrote on the top, there's Emerald City, and I created the Yellow Brick Road, and all of my stuff must have glitter. I need glitter on everything. It's just like my thing. So I made the Yellow Brick Road glittery. And it's kind of like they're on the road to the to Emerald City on the Yellow Brick Road, because that's what happens in the movie, obviously. And the back is just zebra cardstock. So that's my first one. The next one are, these are all scrapbooking stickers, by the way. That's where I got them from. The next one is the Royal Crown and one of the telephone booths that they have in London, and a big sticker that says London on it. And this also is just white cardstock, and on the back is the zebra again. I did all these last night. This one I made for my mom. It says, I love my pug, because my mom has two pugs also. She has a black one and a fawn one, and actually her pug, the fawn one, Coda, he's my puppy's father. So, yeah. So, that's my I love pug. And oh, they're stuck together. Hold on. Okay, this one's my butterflies. I told you everything has to have glitter on them, so I glitter everything. And these stickers came with the glitter on them, so that was really easy. All I had to do was just cut out the bookmark and stick them on the cardstock. This one, I love sunflowers. Those are my favorite flowers. And these sunflowers had glitter on them, so I picked these. They're a little bit raised, so I hope it's not a problem when I'm putting them in the book. And then I just got this saying off of line. It says, love is a dream that comes alive when we meet. So I wrote it on there with a Sharpie. And then I have these glitter pens that I just like went over it with. I don't know if you can see it, but it does glitter. This is also a saying I got from online. It says, love is like a butterfly. It goes where it pleases, and it pleases wherever it goes. And I also wrote that on there. The butterflies are scrapbooking stickers, and I glittered over the words. The next one is a Tinkerbell, because my husband calls me Tinkerbell. That's his nickname for me, because I have a big, huge Tinkerbell tattoo on my back. And that's just the nickname that stuck, So he's called me Tinkerbell ever since we started dating, and Tinkerbell and Lotso are my favorite Disney characters, so I have a lot of Tinkerbell stuff. Oh, and the back of this one is purple cheetah print. This is another sticker set, or scrapbooking sticker set. It says, think happy thoughts, and as you can see, little Tinkerbell's over there in the corner, and I glittered her dress and her wings and put glitter coming out of her wand. This one says, Belle's got a total itch in her ear right now. She keeps scratching it. This one says, dreams do come true. It is a Disney scrapbooking sticker, and the glitter on the stars and everything came on there, and I put some glitter and some stars on the bookmark itself. I don't know if you can really see it. And the last one is my husband's favorite. It's the Tower of London. and I put on these, I don't know what these are, it's like some sort of ribbon or something, but I put them on the bottom and the top. It's like a pink zebra pattern. And I do like this one too. It's very sparkly, and I love, well, I've never been to London, but I love like British and English things or whatever. I'm really into that kind of thing, and whenever we go to Epcot and Disney World, it's like my favorite country, so we always go there. So that's why I got those stickers, but I'm thinking of doing some more. I have some Cinderella ones and Little Mermaid ones, and I want to make some for a couple of my BookTuber friends. So I have to get some more cardstock, but that's what I've been working on. I did that last night. It took me about 2 hours to do those, so really not too long, and I love bookmarks, and someday I'm going to have to show you guys all my bookmarks. I have a lot, so that'll be like a video all in itself. So that's it. If you guys have any comments or ideas or anything that I could do to those, if you do bookmarks yourself, I would love to see them, or you know, if you have any comments or ideas, let me know those as well. So Belle and I want to thank you for joining today, and as always, happy reading!